Fire crews put out a fire at a large Warwick County construction site. Responders were called to the St. Vincent Orthopedic Hospital near the Lloyd in Epworth about 1:30, where they found a dumpster on fire. They had to use foam to extinguish it. Crews stayed at the hospital for more than an hour after the fire was out to inspect the construction area. No serious injuries were reported.